Amidst the beautiful backdrop of the KLCC Twin Towers, we are here today to celebrate the winners of the Malaysian Airports 2018 License to Win shopping campaign launched in July last year. With just a minimum spend of RM250 at this international airport, airport guests stood a chance to win cool prizes, including the grand prize of an Aston Martin DB11, a private jet ride, private yacht cruise, and a 5-star accommodation at the Datai Langkawi. Monthly prizes and instant reward vouchers worth over RM20 million. The contest sale receipts average to a total spend of RM5 million per week and 700,000 entries per week. And this is due an increase of 15% and 35% respectively compared to 2017. The entries peaked the highest in August 2018 with more than 45,000 entries and the highest monthly sales captured, totaling up to 34 million a month.